My name is Zach Trower, Agronomic Service Representative with Syngenta Crop Protection here in Eastern Iowa, and today we're at the Yarmouth Grow More Experience site. We're going to focus on two fungicides, one competitor, and then Miravis Neo fungicide, which is our three mode of action fungicide for use in corn and soybeans. But first, let's jump over to the competitor. So when we take a look at what we have out here, we have Veltima fungicide. So this is a two mode of action fungicide out here, a triazole and just a strobilurin chemistry. When we look down these rows, the first thing you'll notice, we're seeing that the corn is starting to die down already. We got it moving up in the canopy. You can see it's yellowing, starting its dying process. So when we stand here, we took a plan out for y'all to see it. The first thing we can see here, again, you can see how these leaves are dying down again. You can see the stalk is kind of turning a yellow to it, so it's starting that die down process. And we can see it's maybe not the strongest stalk in the world. It's got quite a bit of twist and bend to it. You can even feel it being a little softer. Now let's take a quick look at Miravis Neo fungicide. So again, I mentioned this is our three mode of action fungicide for use in corn and soybeans. It's powered by a Depidin technology. That is a very powerful SDHI chemistry. And the first thing that you will notice as you look down this row is just a darker green throughout the canopy, but also greener down through the plants. Now again, we did the same thing. We pulled out a plant from the Miravis Neo plot. We have our Veltima plant right here. So here's our Miravis Neo. The first thing that catches my eye when I put these two plants side by side is, again, greener leaves lower in the canopy. Now, what does that translate to? Now, we still get a lot of sunshine and we get a lot of fill in these kernels late in the season. That's our test weight. That is very critical. If you want good yields, is you gotta have good kernels, but you gotta have good test weight on those kernels. So these green leaves are gonna allow this plant to fill out through the rest of the season. When we look at the Veltima plant, what do we notice? Again, it's dying down. Again, I talked about stalk quality too, right? When we look at this Miravis Neo plant, it's got a pretty tough stalk on it. That's something that's gonna support this big ear. It's gonna let you get it into the combine instead of maybe the corn blowing over and that not going into the combine, which is, again, direct yield loss. When we get in here close, again, it'll really highlight it. You can see this greenness, this stalk strength, but then we cut them open. So I already got these pre-cut so that we can see them. And when we look at these two differences here, we see a nice healthy pith on our Miravis Neo. This healthy pith is what is gonna keep this stalk strong. When we look at the Veltima, we notice it's already starting to cannibalize that pith. Now, when this pith gets weak, that's when your corn falls over and you're busting out the pickup head. Definitely wanna leave those in the shed as often as we can. So, you know, right here, stalk quality is something that we can't forget about when we look at Miravis Neo fungicide and what it can bring to your farm.